to never curl my hair, and now we wear makeup almost every day and like do your hair every day, and so it can get damaged like just from that. I'm just like not doing anything anymore.
Great tip.
I'm just like, but I can tell when I'm dehydrated though, my hair looks totally different. So I really do try to drink a lot of water, and yeah, I'm just kind of like trying not to put as much heat on it. That will like kill your hair faster than anything, but it's hard, you know, not to do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't ever do anything to my hair when I'm not on the road. So I always have kind of like, I try to heal it when I'm not on the road. Cause yeah, again, we curl it all the time. So curling it for stage and then messy bun every other day.
Your boyfriend gets so happy when you come home. He gets the best out of you.
No makeup,
no hair for 3 days.
Sweatpants.
Saggiest sweatpants you can find.
Yeah. I have the worst hair, so I like everybody's hair. I'll take anything. I really, my hair is so thin and frizzy and fried. So I'll take anybody's hair.
Subscribe to the Opry YouTube channel to watch new episodes being released each week. Thanks for watching. Thank you.